So what's going on, guys? How you guys doing? Mario Bird here, and glad you're taking the time out to watch this here video on the three reasons why you aren't making money currently with your business. So this can work for you online or offline, and whatever strategy that you are leveraging to be able to get results. So there are three things that are holding you back. I know I do videos and I love the threes. And seriously, guys, pay close attention, take notes, even if you have to go back and rewind and rewatch this video. It's not going to be long, it's going to be short. We're going to get straight to the point. And at the end of this video, I'm going to give you a bonus where you could always have, you know, up-to-date training, mindset training, and also take it to a whole nother level. Whole nother level, okay, guys? So let's jump right into this. So pitfall number one is that you might be coming off desperate. And if you're coming off desperate, best believe people can, they feel that. You know, you have what is called commission breath. So if you ever, you know, been into a place where you're dealing with a salesperson, you can tell if that person is, if they have commission breath, that they're desperate to just get a sale, they're pushy or what have you. Or if you're doing a sit down presentation for your network marketing company or what have you, you know, there are some people that come off like that, and you can say, well, desperation. And those terms, again, we call that commission breath. And that's one thing you never want to come off as being a person of being desperate. See, even if you do videos, if you come off, you know, if you're desperate about something, people could tell. They see it. You come off like that. You come off in your mannerisms, the way you know, you move your eyes, just all and out. People can tell the way you use your words, how, you know, how they sound and so forth. You come off as desperate, and you don't want to do that. Okay. And see, desperate people, what do? They look for a push button, a money button, you know, that they could push a money. Hey, push a button. Hey, I just need to pay my mortgage. I need to just make enough money to make a car payment. Those are desperate people. You never want to come off like that, okay? So let's go to number two. The second thing that you're doing is you're treating this like a hobby, and you aren't, this is a profession, okay? It's a profession. And if you treat it like a professional business, it's going to pay you like a professional business. I know that's so cliche. You probably heard that before. But so many of you are coming off, you know, treating your business like it is a hobby. And if you only work your business when you feel like it, you best believe you aren't going to make any money. So make sure you aren't, you know, you aren't coming off like this. So the thing about this, guys, let me share this with you real quick. Professional people, they invest in themselves. They invest in trainings, improving themselves, sharpening, you know, their skills, and going right at it, okay? You got to stay sharp. People, they're able to tell. I'm telling you guys, that separates the professional from the hobby player. That separates the professional from the one that's desperate. So quick story, guys. I know I'm probably not going to get it on point all the way, but you're going to get the gist of what I'm trying to come across with you. Okay. There was two men in a forest. They only had 1 hour to cut down a tree. All right. So the one, once that 1 hour started, bam, the clock started. One guy got up there with his axe, start bam, bam, going right at that tree. Bam, chopping away at that tree. But little did he know, his axe was dull. The other guy, he took a half hour sharpening his axe. And once he got done with that half hour, he spent the rest of the 30 minutes, bam, going right through it like it was nothing. All right? So that separates the one that keep themselves sharp from the ones who don't, who are desperate and who is treating their business like a hobby. You want to stay sharp, invest in trainings. Be like, you got to be hungry, like Les Brown, you know, the motivational speaker said, you got to be hungry. You know, that's real. That's serious, guys, you know. So let's go ahead and jump in. The last one, number three, you know, maybe you're doing everything right. You're doing One and two, you know, one and two, those don't apply to you. You're doing everything right. You're consistent. You're hungry. You're on fire. You're taking your business serious. You're treating it like a professional, like not like a hobby. And if you still aren't making money, it's one thing. You need to hire a coach. That's it. You need to hire a coach. Hire a coach. Someone that's already made it, guys. You got to make that investment in yourself. Okay. So I'm going to give you guys this right here. And if you like what I just shared with you here in this video, by all means, go ahead and like it. Comment what you like and share it. Share it with someone else who you believe that this can help them with also. Okay. And if you're watching this on YouTube, by all means, go ahead and subscribe so you can always be notified for new videos. And check it out, guys. If you're watching this on any other platform, go up above and press subscribe. Let's connect, guys. All right. So this is Mario Bird. I will see you in the next video. Make it a wonderful day. Peace.